Okay, so where are Mommy and Daddy going?
Ireland.
Yeah? Are you gonna miss us when we're in Ireland?
Yeah.
Where are you staying?
Luna.
At Luna's house?
She's our grandma.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you excited that you're gonna get to spend all that time with Luna?
Uh-huh.
You're gonna miss Mom and Dad though?
Uh-huh.
What do you want us to bring back for you? Yeah? Like Irish toys?
Yeah.
Like four-leaf clovers?
No.
No. Those are lucky.
Fine.
Okay, I'll bring four-leaf clovers. We have three-leaf clovers in America, but in Ireland, only four-leaf clovers grow. Is that true?
True.
True.
What do you think, Mommy and Daddy?
I don't think I'm gonna work too much.
Do you think we're gonna see any castles? Yeah. Real castles?
Yeah.
Real castles?
Yeah.
Real castles?
Yeah. I'm not really sure. We should probably know this. We're gonna be like, so, who's your king? King O'Brien! King Seamus O'Brien. Ah, pleased to meet you. My name's King Seamus O'Brien. How about some frosted Lucky Charms?
Like, you're gonna put all the videos together and put them on the TV?
And make a super video! Alright, so say bye!
Next stop, Chicago.
Our time. We're about to leave for Dublin, Ireland. The flight's going to take about. Here we go.
Sleeping on the plane. Sleeping. Yeah, sleep. We're almost there! Almost!
Hey,
it's that coffee. Would be good. Yes. It's coming! And we're down. That was the plane. Ireland.
Okay, so we've arrived in Ireland with very little sleep, and we've just had breakfast. Now we're going to go get a taxi and go to the hotel room and check that out. Hopefully they'll let us check in early, because it says check-in's not till 2, and it is 10:40 a.m. here, which means it's 4 in the morning where you guys live.
Yeah, y'all are definitely sleeping. Away we go!
Alright, this is the room, our first room in Dublin. It's rather small, but nice. Bathroom. There's a nice window in the bathroom. We'll keep that closed. So, nothing special, but nice enough. The view is amazing. We are looking out onto the square.
Yep. No screens in the window.